I'm pissed off. Just because you're not a soldier doesn't mean you can't fight.
If they don't listen to me now, they're going to listen to me later, I'll tell you that.
It doesn't matter what party you're in. This is just good business.
Not to take what I have to say seriously is a very wrong thing to do.
If I walk in here next year walking, I will prove that gene therapy and stem cells are the way to go.